Father above is the shepherd chief, and I am his, and with him I want none. He throws out to me a rope, and the name of the rope is his love. He draws me to where the grass is green, and the water is not dangerous, and I eat and lie down satisfied. Sometimes my heart is very heavy and falls down, but he lifts it up again and draws me into a good road. His name is wonderful. Sometime, it may be very soon, it may be longer, he will draw me into a place between mountains. It is dark there, but I will not draw back. I will not be afraid, for it is in there between these mountains that the shepherd sheep will meet me. And the hunger I have felt in my heart all through this life will be satisfied. Sometimes he makes the love rope into a whip, but afterwards he gives me a staff that I may lean on. He spreads a table before me with all kinds of food. He puts his hand upon my head and all the tiring is gone. My cup he fills until it runs over. What I tell you is true, I lie not. These roads that are way ahead will stay with me through life, and afterwards I will go to live in the big